I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change row height in Google Sheets. Have you ever been working on a Google Sheets spreadsheet and realized that the default row height of some rows just aren't cutting it for the amount of data you're working with or for the visual presentation you're aiming for? Adjusting row heights can be crucial for readability, data entry, and making your spreadsheets look just right. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of changing row heights in Google Sheets, whether you're aiming for uniformity across your document or need custom sizes for specific rows. Step 1. Open the Google Sheets document where you want to change the height of some of the rows. Step 2. Click the row number associated with the row you want to highlight. Select multiple rows if you want to change the height of multiple Google Sheets rows. Step 3. Right-click any of your highlighted row numbers to bring up a menu, and then click Resize Rows in that menu. A Resize Rows window opens. Step 4. Select Specify Row Height, and then enter the pixel size you want the row height for any of your selected rows to be. Click OK after entering that value. The window will close and your rows will be resized. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.